Good evening. I'm a Bruce John, co-director of the Breadbox Folk Theater, along with my wife, Therese. We've been at this for, this is the beginning of our 14th season, and we are now in the midst of our fall music series. We, in the last 14 years, 13 and a half actually, we have raised over $200,000 to directly donate to the Covenant Soup Kitchen in Willimantic. Covenant Soup Kitchen has been there 30 years. During this COVID thing, their demand has tripled. They're serving between 200 and 300 meals a day, 7 days a week. It's an amazing undertaking out of this little kitchen in the little town of Willimantic. But it's a regional food center. People come from all over, the needy and the food insecure, to get fed every day. So it's a very, very worthy cause. And we've had actually fun making money all these years by providing some great, great folk music and having some great acts tour and come into Willimantic. We just finished an outdoor series, which we hadn't planned on, but with COVID, we were able to use the big Shaboo stage. We had 6 big drive-in shows, 4 of them were sold out, and we were able to raise thousands and thousands of dollars for Covenant Soup Kitchen. You were able, you the listener out there, thank you. But we're trying something a little different, and our two of our best volunteers and our best musicians, Carolyn Brzezinski and Jeff Corman, from the seat of our pants, have come up with an idea to do a virtual artist showcase. To explain artist showcase, we've been doing for 13 years. It's every third Wednesday of the month, October through May. And what we do at those nights is we feature a local Connecticut artist, singers, songwriters, who normally would not have a venue to perform their creations, their musical creations. And we're so proud of some of the amazing talent that comes through. And for all those years of Shaboo, I learned that it's not how much money you make in music that decides how good you are. It's how you care and how you feel and how you write and the passion you put behind it and your talent, of course. So our artist showcases are very special to me. I love going to them. I love hearing my friends and neighbors and people around the state. And sometimes they don't do it professionally. You have no idea that they have this in their heart and they pour it out of the artist showcase. So we're going to attempt, with Carolyn and Jeff's help, to do a virtual artist showcase every third Wednesday. And we're going to start with this one tonight. And we are hoping that you will donate, like you normally would on a artist showcase. And you can do that by going to breadboxfolk.org. There'll be a link for you to donate. And again, I want to thank you all for being such loyal supporters all these years of our mission. And we have an amazing family, and you can cut the love with a knife at the bread box at all times. And hopefully sometime in 2021, we'll all be back in our little theater of love. And in the meantime, I'm going to start with one song, a Joni Mitchell classic, and it's about the fall. And thanks again for tuning in. So it being November, I thought it'd be good to do an autumn song as I'm looking out the window of my home, looking at all the trees with no leaves. I woke up today and found frost perched on the town. Covered in a frozen sky and gobbled summer down. When the winds turn traitor cold, shivering trees are standing in a naked row. Well, I get the urge for going, but I never seem to go. I get the urge for going, grass is turning brown, and summertime is falling down, and winter's closing in. And I had a girl in summertime with summer colored skin. And not another man in town my darling's heart could win. When the leaves fell trembling down, and bully winds did rub their faces in the snow. Well, she got the urge for going, I guess she had to go. She got the urge for going, the meadow grass was turning brown, summertime was falling down, and winter's closing in. And the warriors of winter give a cold triumphant shout, and all that stays is dying, all that lives is getting out. See the geese and chevron flying, flapping and racing on before the snow. Well, they got the urge for going, and they got the wings to go. They got the urge for going, the meadow grass was turning brown, summertime was falling down, and winter's closing in. I'll ply the fire with kindling and pull the blankets to my chin. I'll lock the vagrant winter out and bolt my wanderings in. I'd like to call back summertime and have her stay for just another month or so. Well, she got the urge for going, and I had to let her go. She got the urge for going, the meadow grass was turning brown, all her empires come falling down, and winter's closing in. I get the urge for going, is turning brown, summertime is falling down, and winter's closing in. Thank you, Joni Mitchell, for writing that beautiful song.
Welcome to the first Breadbox Virtual Artist Showcase. I'm Carolyn Brzezinski from Seat of Our Pants, and I'm really excited that we've been able to find a way to continue featuring local performers and collecting revenue for the Covenant Soup Kitchen to help those in need in our local community. The plan is to continue this virtual series on the third Wednesdays as long as we are not permitted to gather together, and as long as we have enough musicians willing to participate by contributing a music video. So all you musicians out there, pay attention so you get an idea of what we're looking for. And if you're interested, send me an email at carolyn@brodzinski.com. Each month, the showcase video will be set to premiere at 7 p.m. on the third Wednesday. Being a YouTube premiere video, you may have noticed that there's a chat window. This allows anyone logged into Google to say hello or to show their support and appreciation to the performers. You can also pause the video if you need to go get a cup of coffee, and when you come back and restart it, it will pick up where you left off. You cannot fast forward during a premiere. After the premiere is over, you can come back anytime to watch the video. Speaking of performers, we have a great lineup tonight. Did I sound like Bruce when I said that? With Bill Ludwig, the Poet Sympetalous, Christine Elizabeth, a newcomer to the Breadbox stage, and Seat of Our Pants. Last but not least, please consider making a donation if you're able. You could do this by following the donate link on the Breadbox homepage. This will take you to the donate page on the Covenant Soup Kitchen website. Be sure the gift type that you select is a gift to honor someone. Under Please Choose, click on the drop-down and select In Honor Of, and in the Enter Name field, type in the bread box. We hope to make this process a little less cumbersome next month. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce our first performer. Bill Ludwig is a prolific songwriter and performer and the official town troubadour of Manchester. He's the founding member of the Manchester Connecticut Songwriters Association and the Americana trio Marmo, who will be featured in the December showcase. He's released 8 albums since 2014. That's an amazing feat in itself. But I think the most interesting thing about Bill are the videos that he's been posting of himself playing for his chickens pretty much every day since the end of March. More than 150 videos, mostly him. He's invited some friends for a few of them, and he's never repeated a single song. To check that out on Facebook, go to Troubadour Door to Door. No, Troubadour to Door. Enjoy the music of Bill Ludwig.
Hello, Breadbox, how are you? My name is Bill Ludwig. I am a singer-songwriter out of Manchester, Connecticut. I also happen to be the Manchester CT Town Troubadour. I am very grateful for the invite to play here for you all the folks, the fine folks, and the wonderful work that you all do at the Breadbox. Bruce, John, and everyone there, all the organizers, thank you so much for the invite. I'm really happy to play for you. I'm going to play you a couple of my original tunes, and I sure hope you like them. Me and my baby from the dawn to afternoon. Thank you. feel the need to reach me, please change your ever-loving mind. And those questions I must answer, come and ask some other time. 'Cause I'm right here with my honey pie, and she's the only thing that's on my mind. That's a song called Wait Till Later. I have a brand new album that I finished up. I haven't released it yet. I'm not sure when I'm gonna release it because I can't go out and play gigs and support it really, but that album is called Kind. This is a song off of that album that I'm quite fond of, and I sure hope you like it too. It's called No Dusty Trails. Took a red-eye train to Georgia. Never rode my sorrows down the tracks. Never set out on the porch and cried out to the moon in hopes my tears would lure my darling back. I never sipped no bourbon with the devil, asked to trade my soul for marquee lights. Never dipped a feather pen in blood to sign my name. Never stood my guitar crossroads late at night. I'm just a modern day note picker. No traveling or dusty trails. An old time melody and words of now. You could say the clouds hold all my tales. I never walked the length of Appalachia. Never marched with hands clutched within hands. I never stood in muddy fields and sang to greet the sun. Claimed I had the right to use your land, by God. I never sang a fiery song of freedom while staring down a rifle sight. I never chained myself to trees to save an owl or stopped a nuclear bomb with daisy chains and light. I'm just a modern day note picker. No traveling or dusty trails. An old time melody and words of now. You could say the clouds hold all my tales. Simple life of love and work and hardship. I know the value of a dime. I know the feeling when I look into their eyes. I guess that's worthy of a tune from time to time. 'Cause every person's life's a story, with pages worn from repeat reads. Some folded corners and a coffee stain or two. Most quiet chapters mixed with few heroic deeds. I'm just a modern day note picker. No traveling or dusty trails. An old time melody and words of now. You could say the cloud told all my tales. I'm just a modern day note picker. Nose picker? No. No traveling or dusty trails. An old time melody and words of now. You could say the clouds hold all my tales. This song is also from the new album Kind that has yet to be released. This song is called Magdalena and the Nightbird's Melody. Lady Magdalena, she had a blue guitar, played a song to nightbirds in the dark. Now and then the nightbirds whistle back in tune. The harmonies made Magdalena smile. Clearing on the edge of town, no one else for miles around. Magdalena and the nightbirds melody. Every Tuesday evening, when all the shows were done, she walked the path while strumming her guitar. And when she found the clearing, she sat and tuned her strings. The nightbirds watching, patient from afar. She plucked out a wobbly chord. Nightbirds, they swooped down to Magdalena and a lilting melody. Magdalena, the nightbird song. Hear it on the breeze through the leaves and rustle on. On top of being the Manchester Town Troubadour, I am also the creator and facilitator of the Manchester CT Songwriters Association. We're a group of people who write original tunes in the greater Manchester area. If you're interested, reach out to me online. I'm pretty easy to find. Troubadour to Door, Bill Ludwig Music. I'm around. Anyway, this, as the leader of the group, I feel obligated at every session to write a brand new tune. This is a brand new tune that I wrote maybe a week or two ago, and it's called 7 Years. I sure hope you like it. Thank you. here to turn your heart, dear. Pictures hung with these two hands. Your uncle walked you down the aisle then. Your father died a wanted man. And in your eyes I saw forever. At least it looked like it right then. We had some cake, you threw your bouquet. I swear that song would never end. Yeah, we lost our tuning key over years of drifting flat. We can't find the harmony. Seven years to lose your heart, dear. Pictures faded over time. Though children threatened life once, it never came, though hard we tried. Yeah, we lost our melody over years of flat. No, we can't find the harmony that made us. And we lost our warm cars waiting. A new love here, pull you from my arms. See forever in your eyes, cold and hard. Seven years you're gone, dear. These walls are dark and bare. I guess you took forever with you. If it was ever even there. Today I've found this melody. It appeared by this guitar. Two-part harmony just lying there. This is another song off my upcoming Kind album that does not have a release date yet, but this is a brand new tune that, that I played a few times live, but don't get to see as many audiences as I usually do, and here's an opportunity. I really like this song a lot. This song is called It Was Your Turn. It was your turn to make us happy. And it was my turn to bring us down. Cause when I'm down, you're up. And every time I'm up, you're sure to be soon heading downward. And if we ever found ourselves both on a down, we might not know how to survive. But it was my turn to make us happy. Your turn make us sad. Remember that one time we were both up and we had such an awesome weekend. And we did everything we wanted to and left our bank account with just a dime. Then it was your turn to make us happy. And it was my turn to throw in the towel. La 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 la, got a nicer shirt at Goodwill. La 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 la, had enough to pay off one bill. La 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 la, guess it mostly turned out okay. La 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 la, so I hear you had a bad day. Okay, Breadbox, this is my last song. I very much appreciate the opportunity to sing for you. I love the invite. Thank you so much for the hard work you all do. Thank you, Bruce and everyone else there, all the organizers. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I am, again, Bill Ludwig. I am the Manchester Town Troubadour. I have a new album coming out in a few weeks. I don't know, whenever I get around to it. It's called Kind. This here is the title track. This song is called Kind, and I really hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much for watching me, and I hope to see you around soon. Choice to be made, don't make it in vain. Take a moment to consider the cost. One way's best just for you, but there's another way too, with less risk of your heart getting lost. Take a breath, close your eyes, let your impulse subside. Have a second just to sit with your thoughts. As you choose, you may find it might help you decide. If you just follow one rule you've been taught, just be kind. Pass on all your stress. when the time comes, please always decide to be kind, to be kind, to be kind. Thank you so much. You have a great night.
I met the Poet Sympetalous at the first open mic I ever attended. The year was 2011, and the place was Higher Grounds Coffee House in East Hampton, Connecticut. I was born a little late to be a hippie, and had been searching for that experience of being at a cool coffee house with a hip people and a beat poet. My search ended that night when Sympetalous took the stage. He's recorded quite a few pieces for tonight, so in order to avoid what he calls becoming word weary, we're going to split up his pieces. So presenting Sympetalous, part one.
Life, when you're young and just coming of age, why, it seems like forever, or even more, but now forever somewhere on the other side. That we abide, from whence we've come and gone, so shall return one not so distant day we love to call eternity. Or merely time, as she goes both ways, you know, it's all around us, an etheric thing known as spirit, that which preceded the body we now inhabit, poised and waiting, as only pure magic can do, a force slyly sliding into this sacred vessel, should the right and proper one appear upon the glory of our human conception, guiding the child in a joyous tumble about, whispering in the inner ear for the moment that is a lifetime. Then departing most surely to flourish long after these flesh, blood, and bones be gone. Like this here bit of Buddha banter. Existence is transient, as night vapors swirling, a while watching birth become the death of all things living is fleeting. And much like looking at layers of the drifting clouds, as movements of a dance no less, in motion, this balance in form, lifetime is no more than a flash. Bright lightning bolts, dark azure skies, soon pouring down and rushing by in wild-eyed mountain torrents on its driven way to the sea, a little piece of forever in the blink of an eye is what it might be. Sailing over my head, the ball rolled to a stop. Next to the smiling man with the birds in the park, running up for the scooping grab, returning toss. Or was it the sliding dig? Either way, it's true. Words were heard. Slow down, kid. You got a minute? Sitting on a bench with a cane and a crumb, tapping out a beat for the pigeons at his feet. He's whistling. Got that old geezer grin going in the afternoon sun. Then sweet and toning. What's your rush? I know it's a game, but take your time. You'll see what I'm saying when you get older, up the way a piece or down the road a few. Someday You'll remember me with a twinkled eye when you find out just how damn fast it all went and how precious be what you've got right now, let alone every moment you've ever had, as well as every one you might still get. Oh, hell. It turns out that's what we the lucky do. So, what do you say? Now, get along with your life. And while you're at it, by all means, spread the word. ACMA. Lack mat. Black matter. Black matter lives. Black matter lives in the hearts of truth lovers. Those who believe in our sisters and brothers, their sons and dear daughters, thereby defending the right to a life without fear of the man. The one with the plan, and you know what I mean, and of whom I speak. In dark blue uniforms, jackbooted SWAT or some stark form of others. So to meet them head on, we'll do what it takes. Some might call it fate, it is long overdue. It's been coming for years, seems now is the time. We'll gather together, still 6 feet apart, with mask on the face. Or out in the streets, those highways sat in, even chanting in parks. I can't breathe, I can't breathe, I can't breathe, we won't stop. What with young folk awoke? A new age awaits, while Martin feels near. And just like 68, the whole world is watching. The whole world is watching, all leading right up to November's ballot box. And that, my good friends, is real power to the people, virtual or not.
Christine Elizabeth is the newcomer to the Breadbox stage, and I have a hunch you're really going to like her. We met her last month when she accompanied J.D. Williams, who sat in on one of our gigs. J.D. mentioned that she played guitar and sang, and afterwards when we sat down, he mentioned that she was a songwriter as well, and sent us a link of one of her songs. We found Christine to be really sweet and a little soft-spoken. And later that day, when we listened to her music, we were totally blown away. I give you Christine Elizabeth.
Hi, I'm Christine Elizabeth, and I'm honored to be playing in the Artist Showcase organized by the Breadbox Theater out of Willimantic, Connecticut. It's a nonprofit committed to fighting hunger by supporting the Covenant Soup Kitchen and Food Pantry. I'll be playing some of my original tunes. This first song I call Free Range Daughter. I was raised a free range daughter. Always that we're not
system's frail.
Thanks. That was Free Range Daughter. This next one's about holding on to childhood dreams while keeping our feet on solid ground. And if your feet are on the ground and your head is in the clouds, then you must be pretty damn tall. This next tune, entitled Road Trip, I wrote on a 3-week-long impromptu cross-country road trip. And It's about our journeys through life. Next, I would like to play a tribute to my grandmother, Bernice Kearney Arbogast. She passed away in August of 2018, and I'm very grateful to have had her in my life.
Thank you.
think it's easy to get swept away in all the good things that the passing of time takes away from us. And I think along with that, it's important to remember all of the good things that the passing of time allows us to experience in the first place. So with that, I give you my final song, The Passing of Time. I'm Christine Elizabeth. Thank you for listening, and a big thanks to the Bread Box Theater for putting this all together and for all the good they do in our community. Cheers.
Just a reminder, if you haven't already, check out the donate button. Consider contributing to help the Covenant Soup Kitchen. And now, Sympetalous, part two.
Take one. Corner coffee ought to hold me. Sun soon rising, now if only love would wander in and over, even set a spell like any other scheming force, I reckon, could use a little fixin'. Hanging out with higher power is so absurd, it might come slumming with yours truly, sharply honing skills while some be waxing wise in lines that will last forever, like, say, a rainbow crush when you've got the fever. But would you believe her? Some got the cure, and it's why we chill with all of those who boldly savor this life and its wild affection for that which makes the weaker cower just say the word. Take two. Pint of beer will more than do me. Afternoon turn to evening, surely. She won't come nightly, let alone lightly. Lady Luck would rather well roam elsewhere daily. Take her sweet time, ease into the realm of people via most careful course. And for what it's worth, she's moving slyly or a bit bipolar with them flags unfurled. This subtle soldier, a phantom savior, you see, there's some that need a lot of help, so why not smile when there's no real need to? Haven't you heard now? Ain't you woke yet? Gonna spread the news. Life's what you make it to be, baby, and that's a true dat, maybe. One fine day, folks'll wake right up afore it's way too late. And there'll be peace on earth, or at least in the heart and soul of our dear little world. One. As so many will mightily attest, two, I'm kind of quiet nearly most of the day, but three, of course, that leaves a mess of hours for making some noise with a trail of lost toys from heaven to hell by a quarter to five, via raising a ruckus turned to mellow tone buzz, a mere modicum vibe. And then at six, I whisper a bit when there's no one around. Not that I seven ever snicker and shout as if eight were my fate when we're out and about. No way. It's more like 9 or 10 when I'm chill. As a fool on the hill, got my girl with the pearl, gives me wood by the burl. Well, excuse me. And my 11 even, by the dozen now. But if not for these exquisite moments of clarity, handed down from ancient times in levity, there'd be no lucid dreams of phantom schemes, all for doing my search and research, i.e. hitting on something quite cool, you might say, and then distraction rules. It slips away, grows whisper wings with a knack for hiding. But will you find it with these eyes that widen? Behold, a certain special spirit engine. Now some call this a vision for the soul to see the worth in sharing. So we build a new one most every day, and it's what no one, including us, could ever imagine. Now it's your decision. Here's the question. Are you with me?
Hello, Breadbox. This will be the easiest intro of the night for me because this is my band, Seat of Our Pants. We have Jeff Gorman on bass, Mark Hall on percussion and vocals, and Michael Franson on violin, and I'm Carolyn Brzezinski. This first song that we're going to do is by a band that I found in the 80s. They only released one album. They're called Fairground Attraction, and I love their music, and this is a song from that album. It's called Find My Love.
Truth, then Billie Jean is not my lover. She's just a girl who claims that I Just remember to always think twice. She told my baby we'd dance till three, then she looked at me and showed a photo.
It was so much fun. It sounded so beautiful. Mike singing that third harmony, so hope you enjoy it.
Yeah.
along with us on that one. This next song is a song that I wrote. I only wrote the music for it. The words come from this bedtime story that I came across in an art gallery in Saratoga Springs, New York. It's an award-winning children's book. And the artist who owned the gallery came up with the story and did all the illustrations, and a local children's author wrote the words. And I fell in love with the book and the story as soon as I opened the pages, and I wrote this music almost immediately. It's called Birds Can Fly, Why Can't I? It's a story about a panda who dreams of flying.
This is a song that I wrote after just noticing how little energy I had during the whole coronavirus thing. I didn't feel like getting up and doing anything. And so what do you do when you're struggling with something? You write a song about it. So this is about that. And it kind of turned into a ballad about being a couch potato. It's called Probably Should.
Thanks for listening, everyone. We'll see you again next month. We've got a couple acts already lined up. Please don't forget to give. Just go to the Breadbox website and click on that link and specify that the money would go to the Breadbox. So thank you again. Thank you, everyone who participated. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.
And thank you, everybody out there.